Intelligence correspondent Catherine Herridge in Washington. And Catherine, good morning to you. Morning. What is the status of a second special counsel now?
Well, Bill, if you take a close look at this letter that was sent by Congress to the Attorney General and the Deputy Attorney General, what you see is that it's much broader than just a second special counsel for alleged government surveillance abuse. It also goes to political bias at the FBI and the Justice Department in 2016 and 2017 and the decisions they made. And that, of course, would take into its area of authority the Clinton email investigation and whether, in effect, there were special rules for special people. And the Attorney General telling Shannon Bream last night that he's giving this issue serious consideration now.
I have great respect for Mr. Gowdy and Chairman Goodlatte, and we're going to consider seriously their recommendations. I also am well aware that we have a responsibility to ensure the integrity of the FISA process. We're not afraid to look at that.
Democrats say that there's really no basis for a second special counsel because they say Republicans can't point to evidence of a specific criminal statute that was violated in this case, Bill.
Corey Lewandowski, meanwhile, appears before the House Intelligence Committee today. What do we expect from that, Kathy?
Well, we expect him on Capitol Hill, Bill, in about an hour's time. This will be his second appearance before the House Intelligence Committee behind closed doors. Last time, he refused to answer questions about his conversations with the president after the transition period and then also while he's been at the White House. So I'm not sure we can get more answers on that. But the key issue is that the Lewandowski testimony is really a turning point. Republicans say, really, who's left to question in the Russia investigation? But Democrats say they've got a laundry list, which includes Sam Nunberg. Remember, he sort of melted down pretty famously on national television this week with allegations about the special counsel investigation. And then also they want to talk to other members of the campaign team, George Nader. He's the one who's reportedly cooperating with the special counsel about a meeting with the United Arab Emirates. So Democrats want to interview more witnesses, but they simply do not control the committee. So I think you can look to see this wrapped up in the next few weeks, Bill.
Next few weeks?
I believe
wow.
so, yeah.
So Bob Mueller, there's a report out today that says he's looking into some story in the Seychelles.
Correct.
What can we confirm on that? You know,